winning of a small battle in our big boy. Just small battle winning in the big effort by the state government to defend our right and interest, especially with regards to the tax suit against Petronas. So now, from the way Petronas acted, so it seems that they're trying to make it difficult. But we'll know our case is on the right track. And then, of course, our legal team are well prepared. But kalau we want the Sarawak people to see this case, not just merely satu saman daripada kerajaan negeri kepada Petronas. They must look into this case as an effort by the Sarawak people to defend our right and interest, which is being challenged for the first time. And it's very important for everybody to follow and update themselves of what's happening to this case. Because case ini bukan sahaja melibatkan our claim with regards to the tax, but most probably in the course of this case being going on trial, probably it's not going to be a short period. Lama mungkin kes ini akan berjalan di mahkamah. So banyak perkara-perkara akan dibangkitkan oleh kedua-dua pihak, sama ada peguam di pihak kerajaan ataupun di pihak Petronas. Dan saya rasa jika berlarutan, jika Petronas masih berdegil, mungkin perkara ini berlarutan hingga ke membangkitkan perkara-perkara lain. Mungkin tentang hak kita di bawah Petroleum Development Act mungkin akan dipersoalkan, termasuklah akta-akta lain yang berkaitan dengan hak kita. Tapi this is very important event, and we don't want we will try our best to defend. And we don't want 20 years or 30 years from now the next generation akan mempersoalkan kesungguhan kepemimpin sekarang, especially from GBS, in defending our right and interest. So that's why we show kesungguhan kita. So I hope the Sarawak people will be with us, notwithstanding your political belief and then things. So everybody must be, because this is a public interest. So together, but at the same time, kita tidak mahu dalam bercakap tentang kes ini, we don't want it to encroach into perkara-perkara yang boleh membangkitkan perkauman. We try to maintain I support what Dato' Ahmad Douglas was saying today. So Sarawak State is the only state yang ada Unifor. So this is the effort by the Sarawak government to strengthen and to our unity. And in doing so, so when we talk about our right and interest, we should not encroach into bigotry and buruk sangka and racism. We are not into that.